Back in the day, I would have took that nigga back to fast food.